Here's a story of a lovely lady who was raising three kids all on her own. All of them had super swag, like their mother, the youngest one hair curled. Here's a story of a man named Brady who had perfect teeth the same color as snow. And his baby girl Camari, his only child, she was all alone. Until one day when royalty met Cordero, and they both knew it was realer than a front, they decided to connect and make a family and have a lot of fun. That's how it could be.
29th and a 25th. How often do you hear that?
Look how long these pants are. All the way there.
All right.
They're really not that bad, baby.
Yeah, but they are bad. It's my shoes.
Oh yeah.
Running up a check and take to the trunk for a whole lot of cheddar like a bag full of trunk food. If it's talking money, maybe then you can come through. But make sure you didn't know this is the store I'm talking about, man. Royalty trying to get some birthday shoes for my birthday.
Happy birthday, bitch.
So you just gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday with a birthday gift?
Happy birthday,
bitch.
You know what time it is, gotta get my baby some new shoes. Royalty, I don't know if you got no more room at home though, right? Ain't you running out of room, G? You got a lot of junk in your trunk. These are the most ugliest shoes I've ever seen in my life. And my fun friend here, Tony, my associate that always helps me here, Neiman Marcus, just explained to me that these sold out in one day. What was they thinking, man? These are beyond granddaddy-ish right there. That's a size 12. Shaquille O'Neal better not ever wear them. Because he would need one that's like, well, his shoe would be this big.
So CJ has found a bad habit at Habit Burger Grill. You guys came here yesterday, Julia?
Yeah.
And you guys been begging him to bring you guys back ever since yesterday? Hey, Leon. Got it? Oh, these are the little Krabby Patties you guys are talking about.
Well, you didn't want anything, so I got you this Krabby Patty.
Aw, thanks.
Alright guys, we are back again for our second day of training. Leon, are you ready for this?
Yeah.
What about you guys? Even Royalty came this time, guys. Ta-da!
5 hours later.
What's happening, Wolfpack and Cool Kids? It's your boy, CjSoCool, and I'm back again, day before my birthday. Alright, now today is the 28th. I'm recording this on, and tomorrow is my actual birthday, alright? I'm turning 29 years old on March 29th. Hence, the date and the age. It's my golden birthday. That's right, I said it. My golden birthday, guys. Now, your golden birthday is much more special than a regular birthday. I'm gonna explain to you. If you're turning 12 on the 12th, that's your golden birthday. You better make sure your parents give you that golden birthday experience, all right? Just not a regular birthday, I'm telling you. Parents watching my videos, you know what I'm talking about. Go ahead, look at your parents right now. Am I lying? Exactly. But enough about that, because I'm pretty sure a lot of you already know about golden birthdays. This is amazing, right? Royalty's mom, aka mom, my mom too, you know, she take care of me for a long time. She blessed me with this Rhino and Blanco So Cool picture. She said somebody at her job actually did it for her, but obviously she's the one that asked for them to make it, and I've never received a birthday gift this special. So for those of you watching and wondering, what do someone like me want for my birthday when I have pretty much everything already? Things like this is actually exactly what I want, man. Show it from the heart. It doesn't have to be money. It doesn't have to be expensive designer or anything. Make something like this for me, and I swear I will cherish it forever, all right? My baby Royalty bought me these balloons. As you can see, it says 29. That's really tight right there, OG. You know what I'm saying? But I'm about to show you guys something very special and important and royalty, all right? It's so royalty. And Royalty herself bought these for me for my birthday, guys. I'm about to show you my birthday gift from Royalty. Now, the lights are dim, but I will change the lighting after I first show you, all right? Are you ready for this? 1, 2, 3. Woo! Hopefully, you guys are already seeing them. Check it out. My baby Royalty surprised me, man. Look at the chair. Look at the lions, man. That's crazy, real king stuff right here. Now obviously she got this one for herself, it says royalty, but she got it on my birthday and that was just amazing, man, all right? The royalty throne. Now guys, before I get over to mine, just check out this cabinet. It's just filled with greatness right now. I know a lot of you guys are tired of seeing these trophies, but this is my latest trophy, my latest accomplishment. Shouts out to Full Screen Live. You know, got it sitting next to my first YouTube accomplishment. Got my Live Raise gifts up there. Shout out to Live Raise, one of my favorite streaming apps ever. Got two from them. Can't wait to get another one. And there you have it, guys. Royalty bought me my own throne. I couldn't believe it. She actually had these custom made, man. While Sam was over here delivering me jewelry, Royalty was over there showing him pictures and ideas of chairs that she had saw, and she was about to actually go and buy one from this place. And Sam says, you know what? I can actually pitch in and help create you a chair, all right? He says, instead of going and buy a regular chair, I can create you guys your own chairs with your names on them, and that will be the epic birthday gift. And he was not wrong, man. This is amazing. I just recently took a photo shoot in these chairs with my birthday outfit on, so be looking out on my Instagram for that. You know what my Instagram is by now, CJ_SoCool. Ashkara! And my boy Jesse is back as usual, and this time he's adding white lights to my wheel wells, all right? Now at nighttime it's gonna look a lot better. Obviously you can see it's still daytime and we got the lights on up in his mug, but either way, Jesse got them all on. Are they all on?
All done.
Wow, bro. Oh, this is crazy. It's crazy, bro. You really got them all on at the same time. Now I have lights under both of the cars, and Jesse did them both too. Oh yeah, that looks way better now. Now I need some lights on the inside of the car. That is oh shoot. Can't even see nothing in here. I almost tripped. Guys, supposedly one of my good friends, the realtor that actually helped me find this house, she's here with her kids and they got me a gift. So it's about to go down. What is this? They better not bring no mascot. Wow, CJ, perfectly gold to go with my 29. Wow. Thank you, guys. And you brought me a cake?
Yeah.
What? Thank you so much. This is amazing. I love you guys forever. And who this? I never seen these guys before.
Hi.
You guys pitched in on this? Hey, I want to eat this even though my birthday is tomorrow. You guys know that, right?
Yeah.
These are some of my second gifts. My other gifts are in there. I'll show you real quick. Guys, you have some of the best hearts ever. If you got me a gift, you're going to heaven. Check this out. Royalty got me this. You see these chairs, guys? Wait, say that again. She said, holy.
Nice.
That's what Royalty got me for my birthday. And these balloons to match the word CJ. So put them around. Oh, I almost broke the balloon. Yes, try to put them around the 29, or actually next to it, CJ29. Oh yeah, that's perfect, C29J. That'll be lit. Oh, and they should party. Happy birthday, Kayla. I thought it was my birthday. What the? Happy birthday, Janelle. What the? Oh my. Happy birthday, CJ Nyjah. Finally, Nyjah, where you at? You're the smartest one. You're the only one that put my name. Thank you. Kayla obviously thinks it's her freaking birthday. I don't know what's wrong with her. And Janelle, what in the heck? They supposed to put happy birthday, CJ. They act like they couldn't spell it. Either way, go, Nyjah. You get the first piece with me, all right? Let's crack this open and see what it look like. Oh, yeah. Oh, Humpty Dumpty had a fall. Who pushed over that? Wait, let me see which one I want first.
Any, mini, miny, mo.
Any, mini, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by his toe. If you have a little girl, any, mini, miny, mo. This.
Lemon.
Lemon?
Yeah.
Wow, I'm gonna be having feeling lemony fresh. All right, you guys can get some. Wait, I thought she was supposed to go first. Yes, she's the only one to put my name. Let's see you get one. Okay. And the rest of you just need to wash your hands because I'm sure you guys was playing outside. Yeah, look at y'all. Jaleah was the smart one. Guys, and this is what Sam brought me for my birthday. That's right, he brought me my Rolly back. But this time he brought me the bust down face as well. It's super flooded, man, the camera. I don't know if it's picking it up or not. But yeah, the whole face he busted down for me. Happy birthday to me. It's going down on my 29th birthday, which is in the morning. All right, it's almost time, guys. Thank you for all the birthday wishes on Instagram. I'm seeing them come through the DMs. I'm seeing them on my comment section. Thank you guys so much for this. All right, I had to give myself something for my birthday, and I went straight to Urban Necessities, guys. And you already know I pre-opened it this time because I didn't want to go through the struggle of not. And I see that I opened it the wrong way. Jesus Christ. Before I get into the shoes, I gotta show you this, guys. The total price for these shoes ended up being $389. That's crazy. And look, the change, $29. Oh my God. Oh my God, I have to catch my breath right now. This is crazy, bro. You're not getting this. The 3 stands for March. The 89 stands for the year I was born. The 29 is the dang on age. Man, this is crazy. Let's get to the shoe, man. Now my head is just spinning. Oh man, hold on, man. Quality inspired by the greatest player ever. This is some pretty fine quality. I ain't gonna lie, Jordan. You are the greatest player ever, man. I can't. Oh my God. Now, I ain't gonna lie. I've been fighting with these shoes for the longest. Since these shoes came out, I've been trying to get them from Flight Club. And Flight Club has been taking my money and responding weeks later saying, oh, I'm sorry, we don't got that shoe no more. So that's crazy. They've been sending me my money back and I didn't want the money. I wanted these shoes in my collection. But I guess everything happens for a reason. They ended up saving the shoes and I got them for my birthday, long story short. So these are the $329.89s in my book.
The next day,
Royalty is bringing in something with a guy.
Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
You can come in.
I thought you were bringing in something gigantic. You couldn't open the gate.
Oh, I have one more to bring in.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Royalty, you bought me some edible arrangements?
Yeah.
Wow.
Edible?
Yeah, edible means you can eat it.
Like
it's not edible slime.
No, like slime, but you make it out of candy and stuff.
Oh, wow, yeah, okay. Wow, Royalty wasn't playing around. She got me the real edible arrangements. I haven't seen this in years. I even used to get these for people, man. And this in here, I've never got nobody of these, so what is this? Wow, chocolate-covered strawberries.
It's crazy that two of them came at the same time because actually one's not for me. Only one of them's for me.
Who's this one from?
These two are for me, and this one is from somebody else.
So you was gonna take the credit for this?
But I was thinking like, I think I didn't order two things, but
happy
I was like,
birthday.
Somebody must have gave it to you.
Happy
from Alexandra?
Yeah.
At Broadband TV fam? Oh, snaps.
Wow.
That is crazy. I really appreciate you, my love. Have a blessed day. Oh.
But I was kind of confused, but I-
So I have to open this one too, but this is from Alexandra and
yeah,
Broadband TV.
Alex
gang. Hey, I should get that.
Very lovely.
Open this one for me to help me. Mm. More strawberries, wow.
Mmm.
Mm.
Ooh, I got the
so fresh.
No, I got a big spot.
Nation, taste it, see if it's good or not.
Mmm. Mm. That's cold to my
teeth. Cold to cold?
Mmm.
Aw. Wow, this is so lit. Is this chocolate? Mm. Oh my God, it's chocolate. I'm gonna eat it. Oh my God. Look at this, guys. So much cool stuff on here. Really appreciate this, Alexandra, and whoever else from the Broadband TV family that pitched in on this. This was a great idea. This was a brilliant idea. Actually, it made the kids a little jealous, didn't it? Wasn't you jealous when you first saw this? What'd you say? Oh, that's not fair.
Daddy, what is this chocolate?
It is, even for my birthday. She got my sneaker heaven looking shiny though.
Guys,
I can't lie.
This time I'm doing the box opening because I believe this box is for me. As you guys seen earlier in the vlog, we went to the fashion show mall. We weren't able to get my shoes because they didn't have them. But Saks Fifth did an overnight delivery for me. Well, actually it's 2 days. So really not overnight, but CJ bought these for me on his birthday. You know how he is on his birthday. He always buys a watch, or maybe he's gonna make that a tradition now because for the last past two birthdays that I've had, he bought a watch. So on his birthday, I decided to buy some shoes from Saks Fifth. These are some Giuseppe Zanotti. Yes, one of my favorite pairs of shoes. Oh my God, I can't sound like CJ, but you know, hold on 1 second, y'all. Guys, these got to be my favorite designer shoes. I have two other pairs, which are my gold one and my burgundy ones that you guys really haven't seen me wear because I really don't wear them. But I also got the red ones now. So thank you, Papa, on your birthday. Thank you so much.
Oh my God, I walked in and it's a gift in here. Says Papa Bear all over it. Okay, that's definitely me from royalty. Okay, can't read that with a camera in my hand, but what's in here? Ooh. Oh, goodness, it's stuck. Some Givenchy, looks like cologne. Wow. One more. Whoa, gee.
They smell really good.
Oh yeah, these look like, they smell like some old man cologne. I'm just playing.
You're old man.
Don't say that, I ain't old. You just saw me bust out 87 push-ups last night, non-stop. Are these the same or two different ones? They look like two different colors.
They have two different colors.
Hey, I like variety. Right now I have a nice variety, but I can use some more, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting a little light, getting a little light. You forgot me Yves Saint Laurent cologne? Yes, girl, that. I used to love this when I was a kid. That's crazy. Royalty also got me these shades from Gucci. Oh my gosh, she wasn't lying. She really did do that. I told her she better have been lying, and she wasn't lying. She's just spent $900 on some Gucci shades for my birthday, and actually, I'm impressed. They're nice. I'm about to cry. These are tight. She said that I would love them, and she said that I would never have anything like it. She was not lying, man. Double shades. I'm gonna have to put these on, guys. Excuse me real quick. She also got me my favorite thing in the world, new Balmain jeans. I like to say Balmain, you know what I'm saying? But either way, I have to check these out, guys, because this is my first time seeing this. These are lit. Let's go. I actually had to make sure they wasn't something I already had, and I ain't never even seen these. These must be super new, and they must have just came out. She did not just spend $1,700. I'm gonna have to tell that girl that she overdid it this year. I am all smiles. I wish you guys could see my face right now. How could I forget that she said she bought me these shoes? I guess it's because I didn't know. Balenciaga? Okay, I had to look at that. I'm like, what are these anyway? Never seen a box like this, guys. I don't have any Balenciaga shoes. Hopefully these are shoes. Hold on a second. My assumptions were correct. These are shoes. Wow. Okay, she got me some nice golfing shoes. I guess I'm about to be going golfing with these bad boys. What the? Let me take out these nice little Tiger Wood Balenciagas. Wow, okay. I can't complain. These are definitely a new style, and they actually look kind of cool while I'm holding them. A lot pointy though, I ain't gonna lie, but hopefully they feel just as comfortable as they do on the outside on the inside of the shoe. All I've been doing is just walking around the house saying, I wonder if anyone gonna give me anything. I've been sad, you know, I'm usually so giving. It just never comes back to me that people are actually gonna give me something back one day, but today, I've been blessed with a lot of gifts. I don't know if you guys have been keeping up, but a lot of people actually do care about me. So it's just kind of hard for me to process all this right now, guys. It's gonna take me some time. And I just want to honestly say to anyone that's got me anything, thank you so much. And for all of y'all that know my address already, and you would have been in my house, and you ain't brought me nothing, man, I'm really upset at y'all. Y'all should have brought me at least one gift. All the fans been coming to my crib. I've been taking pictures with them, guys, but I do not encourage you to do it. All right, please give us some privacy. Understand where I'm coming from with this. We got kids, you know, and everyone isn't the same. Some people are actually super fans. Some people are just a little bit creepy, all right? So with that being said, guys, thank you for watching my videos. I'm about to get ready for my party. It's going down. It's my golden birthday. Let's go. Another one.
Cooking some steak.
Another one.
These are big pieces another of steak.
Another one.
All this Leon, and here's honey. Here's Leon. Oh, no. Here's Cornichon.
That's not gonna be on YouTube, you know that, right?
Here's royalty.
My brother Jinx dropped me off this, a wireless jukebox, my inga, It's like the size of 26s, bro. This is about to be really fun putting together. Hopefully it's already set up. Shouts out to my brother Jinx for the gift, man. I really appreciate this, bro. Sky Crew, thank you guys. I had to change my shoes because my best friend, D-Bake, is currently not down here right now. He had the same exact shoes as me, so I changed. I actually think this is better and it feels more comfortable.
Oh, yeah,
and they're shinier, so they make a more birthday presents.
So cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool, so cool, so cool. Yeah, so cool, so cool, so cool.
If my cars are safe and sound.
Up,
I can see my Jeep.
What's going on, brother?
Hey,
that's in my ears.
My birthday party was successful, but it ain't over yet. I got another one tonight. And you know what? Royalty can't drink no more, guys. She threw up on the tank. Yes, I said it. She threw up on my car, man. You might have to follow my Instagram to see it on the stories. But either way it go, man, I've never seen something so nasty in my life. Look, my boy Leon enjoying the dang on Navy, man. Look at all the straps. What else you got? How many guns you got? Boy, you playing Fortnite? Oh, man. Four guns. Yeah, this man is really playing Fortnite. We gonna have to do a whole Fortnite challenge with Leon, all right?
Trying to be Chulo. Get the rags.
All of these haters been goofy, trying to be me but can't do it. Nah. My ice remind you of 30 below. Your ice remind me of coolers. They taking my swag and they using it. You thinking you better, you ludicrous.
My bed's here. My new bed. Oh my god, look at it. Well, you can't see it because they're in boxes. But I'm getting a new bed. Here's my mattress. Wow, that's a really big mattress. Now I know these ain't part of my bed, but of course, these are part of my bed. Woo! Here's some of the parts to my bed. I wonder what this thing is, but I ain't worried about that. Okay. What's he doing? What's he doing to my bed? Oh my god.
She about to have a bling, a shine.
Oh, you hear that, guys? I'm gonna have to hide the bling, 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 bling. Oh my god. He's doing it. Yeah. Ooh, look at that bling, bling, man.
So I'm sleeping on Chrome. I ain't just riding in it. She's sleeping on Chrome, too.
Oh my god. They're almost done.
Five hours later.
Pushing the Jeepers on 32, spending the money like I never lose, whipping the truck like I ain't got a coupe. You're fresher than me, but bitch, where's your proof? My nigga the king, we making it happen. These niggas is bummy, they don't want to action. These bitches is trimping, I might get to smacking. In fact, if I cock him, I should've go.
All of these haters been goofy, trying to be me, but can't do it.
Hey, what time is that? My 29th birthday is going down some freeway, you know? Check me out, man, hold on real quick.
Diamonds be flashing like movie clips.
Thank you.
So cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool, so cool, so cool. Yeah, so cool, so cool. Drip on me, man. Pull up on the ops with the info. Gang, gang, put the bullets in your window. Catch a bullet if you get it, cost my info. Better roger that like tenfold. Been getting to the M's that simple. Been jigging and killing the instrumentals. Got 5 cars, I don't do rentals. Get a bag and I kick it like Jitsu.
I get that bag and you know I'ma spin it. I just spent 60 to flood out my wrist. 2018 and you know that it's foreign. Chain on my neck and you know that it's glowing. Plaques on my wall and my bank account filled. I'm in the mansion, the top of the hills. I get it back and then you get it back and then I get another and you do it too. I get it back and then I get the crew. Baby need pampers and bottles of food. I see a bag and I get in pursuit. You see a bag and see men in your boots. Ooh, ride around the city in that white thing. Shorty says she only want the nice things.
Ice.
Ask me and I'ma say the same thing.
Facts.
I do not flex. All that I'm saying is Gucci feel better than Payless and Vans. And I want my style to be better than Bland. And I want my money to pop all the bands. And I want my haters to drop where they stand. Don't we all? Only difference is I'm really out to do it all. Ain't no money in the bathroom, I never star. You ain't with the crew, then you should come and risk it all. Got crew taking over like Pinky in the brain. Quit playing, little homie, we the women and the men. J to the I to the N to the X. You ain't talking cash money, man, I'm on to the next. S to the K to the Y to the E. Get the bag for my baby, U-I-D-I-E. And I put the last line on G-O-D. Eastside, Gary Indy with a R-E-P. I get the bag and you know I'ma spin it. I just spent 60 to flood out my wrist. 2018 and you know that it's foreign. Chain on my neck and you know that it's glowing. Plaques on my wall and my bank account filled. I'm in the mansion, the top of the hills. I get a bag and then you get a bag and then I get another and you do it too. I get a bag and I triple it up. Bag never empty, I'm filling it up. Neck and my wrist and my pinky lit up. Don't hit the store, you know.
Yo, get your girl too. Let her do a thing. Get it like a mama, nice at night.
CJ, that's you on the screen, boy.
Guess what? It's April 1st, which means happy Easter, and it's April Fool's. So, before we get started, I'm gonna let you guys in on the secret that I've been holding for so long, all right? Camari is on her way here right now. That's because I'm finna go pick her up in the Jeep from the airport. It's a birthday gift for me from Camari and her fam over there in Indiana. Shouts out to you guys. Thank you so much for this opportunity. I'm forever grateful for this, all right? Everyone knows how much I love and cherish Camari, and every chance I get to be with her is like a dream come true. So with that being said, I'm gonna show you the secret that I've been hiding from you guys. Remember Leon's old room that he used to play games in? Yeah, it's Jalea's room now. That's right, Jalea's room. Her bed is a lot smaller now, since a lot of you known her to have a California king, but now she had to switch to the queen until she get her grades up. Leon still got his same room over there, and now he can be neighbors with his sister, Jalea. Everyone already knows that Carnation has her room with her queen bed, or whatever you want to call it. She never even uses it, guys. She likes to sleep with Jalea when Jalea used to sleep in here. We changed the comforter, we changed the sheets, we changed the pillows, we changed everything, and that is because my daughter is gonna be sleeping in here. That's right, Camari Marie Brady will be sleeping in here. Guys, this is crazy, man. I can't even believe it. Thank you so much, Royalty, for helping me do this. This is gonna be amazing. Carnation's gonna be over there, probably running over here, jumping in the bed all day with her. But anyway, I gotta hurry up and go, cause Camari landed in like 20 something minutes. So I gotta be already in there and waiting on her when she comes, all right? Ashkata! Almost to the right gate, finally, man. I've been lost this whole time. Camari is here! I told you guys, man. I know a lot of you thought it was an April Fool's prank, but this is real. Happy Easter, Camari, and happy April Fools. Now, today we're gonna prank the kids, all right?
I tricked you.
My girl tricked me. She told me that her suitcase was pink. She had me up here for 2 hours waiting on a pink suitcase. And it's brown, doo-doo brown at that. Well, you got a doo-doo brown suitcase.
This is actually Shanika's.
That's Shanika's?
Yeah, because I need
your godmom? I love you so much, Camari. I love you more than you love me.
I love you.
You tripped. I saw you trip.
Okay, yeah,
I saw that. That Camari seeing the Jeep up close and personal. Let's get it. What is this guy doing, man? What the hell? What the hell? You see what he doing to your car?
100,000 on my wrist. I got it. 100,000 on the whips. I bought it. I just blew a bag, I need a bigger closet. So much money in my jeans, CJ out of pocket. I'm screaming, pick it, pick it, pick it, pick it, pick it up. Look at my wrist and look at my diamonds. I walk in the dark and I lit it up. Y'all need to stop hating and give it up. I live in a mansion, it's lit it up. You know what I'm saying is true. So please tell me why would I make it up.
Camari, we almost at SoCool Land, you ready?
Yeah.
I know you are.
I see it.
You can see it?
Right there, the golden
house.
Yes.
It is true, it's right there. You almost home, girl. Now we about to surprise everybody.
Oh my God.
I'm the only one that knows about this.
Oh, I think I'm stuck.
Camari is so funny.
This is a dream.
Are you about to cry? Oh my God. This girl is crazy.
This is a dream, Daddy. You cannot. This is a dream. Oh my God.
Camari is dreaming right now, or is this real?
Oh, I think this is a dream, not real.
First time, I'm so cool. Camari is so excited. Shh, no one knows. As quiet as a mouse. Everyone's busting out crying. Leah, are you happy too? What do you guys think? You was in trouble?
Yeah!
Royalty tricked y'all? April Fools! Royalty, what'd you tell them? They was in trouble, they was gonna get in the whooping?
No, I just told them to come in here and sit down.
Leah, you didn't think Camari was coming, did you? That's the best April Fools ever, huh?
Look in the closet, Camari.
Oh yeah, check this out.
Oh!
CMB, Camari Marie Brady. CMB, we all we got. I love you, baby.
Oh my God.
It's your room. Now I have to explain. This used to be Jalea's room on video, remember? But this is the biggest bed in the house, so we wanted to give it to you. Now Jalea, you want to see her new room? Wait, before we walk out of here, Jalea, which bed is more comfortable? This bed or your new bed? See why we gave it to you? Now you're going to have the pleasure of sleeping in the California King.
That's why I thought, like...
This is Jalea's room this way. We're going to follow you, Kamara.
I thought Leonidas' game room
was
my room.
Leonidas' game room is too little for you. This Jalea's room right here. Leon don't have no game room no more.
No more.
You rather have this little bed or your big bed?
A big bed.
Hey, high five. This Jalea's a... Jalea gonna tell me yesterday her bed don't feel comfortable no more. No wonder they don't feel comfortable. Nation jumping on it, man. Y'all still struggling?
Yeah.
Come on, goofy.
Well, I can't.
Or give me a knife, Jalea.
What? Check this out. What? That looks like it say CjSoCool, April Fools. Thanks for opening my box for me, baby. Kamari, I tricked you. It actually does say your name on it. See?
And on the hood.
And you beat me for nothing. See? What do that look like right there?
Kamari.
Kamari. And what does it look like back here? Camari so cool on the back of an OWMXN hoodie. Now, you gotta apologize for me.
Bye,
Daddy. Hey, here's your hoodie. Remember her? They're like, wow, a new kid. You remember her right now? Oh wait, she just has to put on her play clothes first. What the? Come on, what's up? You digging in your nose? Oh man.
Now I'm like,
guess what we finna do? Go eat at a buffet.
Yay!
You don't even like buffets.
I do
love buffets. Oh man, got your hair, bro. You need to whip that up, man. Hey, Kamari's first time inside sneaker heaven. What you think?
Cool.
Yeah, that's what the real side is. This is gonna be you one day. You gonna have a lot of shoes? Mm-hmm. Hey, maybe all y'all shoes together can go in one big room.
I like this room, that room, that room, that room, every room.
Dang, girl.
Daddy, this is the blue room.
Yep. Look at your big backyard, girl. What you gonna do first? Swim, go kart, basketball, tennis, or treehouse, trampoline, or playground? Which one you gonna do first?
Playground.
Okay.
Playground.
Well, we gotta go eat first, Carnation. Yeah. Talking about some, come on. You know, this Jalea got on a Gucci belt. We gotta take Kamari to the Gucci store. Yeah. Look how happy they are all holding hands. You guys are hungry looking. Really, really, Nation. You that hungry? Jeep is bright and early. My man kept me up front.
Royalty, I be the queen of things. I wake up and get it, they dreaming things. Rollie on wrist and designer jeans. Niggas, they want me the finer things. Pushing the Jeep, it's on 32. Spending the money like I never lose. Whipping the truck like I ain't got a coupe. You're fresher than me, but bitch, where's your poop? My nigga the king, we making it happen. These niggas is bummy, they don't want that action. These bitches.